For the 16th time, Laredo hosted one of the biggest mercados in our city, with over 200 exhibitors from all over Mexico.
¿Puedes preguntar? Yo quería...
Gabriela Carrillo Garrido is one of the many artisans that come yearly to Laredo. Gabriela, who is also a Mazateca indigenous woman, traveled from Chiapas to show her colorful handmade products at the Sister Cities Festival.
Trabajamos huipiles, trabajamos blusas, trabajamos cinturones, trabajamos animalitos.
Craftsman like Graciano Galeana Flores, who makes silver jewelry, also traveled thousands of miles for the three-day event.
Mis abuelitos iniciaron con este trabajo en plata de un pueblito de Taxco que se llama Tehuilotepec. Luego la siguieron mis padres y ahora mis hermanos y yo estamos realizando estas artesanías.
An event that is worth the hours, says María Josefina Rojo, who traveled for the fourth time to Laredo from Pátzcuaro, Michoacán, to sell her embroidered blouses.
Y es la mejor y la gente compra mucho.
This is because some buyers go to the fair looking for their favorite product, says Minerva Galván Rodríguez, who sells organic body cream and who she claims it to be a miracle for pain.
Gracias a Dios, regresa la gente que me compra producto.
But this event was not only open to those vendors from Mexico, as this year the Sister Cities Festival also showcased vendors from Latin America, said Aileen Ramos, director of the Conventions and Visitors Bureau.
This year we had Bolivia, Colombia, Ecuador, so we had more than just Mexico.
In the end, for the many vendors like Gabriela, the many sacrifices they have endured to get here have been worth it.
Se siente bien porque, o sea, siendo uno de indígena que pueda conocer otro país, se siente bien, o sea, se siente uno con orgullo porque, bueno, lamentablemente, pues no todas las personas pueden viajar.
The Conventions and Visitors Bureau says that they are looking forward to next year's Sister Cities Festival and the many new vendors that will be coming to the event. For KGNS News, I'm Lizeth García.